In this video we are going to do unboxing and test of Rode microphone. This is micro microphone and right now I am recording without this microphone. I'm recording by using my built-in mic which is in camera, and this is the purpose why I got this mic. I just received this package from Amazon, and today in this video we are going to unbox and test and see how this mic works. So let's get into it. Like I mentioned before, now you can hear the sound which comes from my Sony video camera, VideoMicro, and it's from Rode. We have here this box, and if you notice then on my table I have the Blue Yeti mic as well, but I'm not recording with Blue Yeti. I can't connect it to my Sony camera. So let's have a look what's inside this box. VideoMicro, and it comes from Rode. It has a dead cat in it. And if you don't know what is dead cat, then dead cat is wind catcher. It's supposed to be there, but let's open it up and let's have a look what is inside of this box. The first thing what we can see in this box is dead cat. And when we pull this microphone out, this is how it looks. We can add some light. And I showed you guys where I got that light if you want for my videos as well. This is daylight and it was a cheap light. If you want, you can get it as well on Amazon. Here we have box itself. Then we have some instruction, and this is some instruction which we can have a look later on. Then we have this wire which is compatible with my Sony camera, and when I'm recording right now probably you hear me quite well talking in the mic, and that's why sound is better than at the beginning of this video. So let's have a look at mic itself. So let's take dead cat off, and this is how mic looks, Rode mic. To put it on my camera, I just need to connect it on my camera and just put this mic into this holder, and then I need to connect mic here. Another end of this wire goes into my camera itself. Once we have opened this mic, now let's try and do a sound test.
I added that dead cat on that mic, and you might see if whether the sound changed or not. I don't know, but as you can hear, probably it's better sound, or if it's not better, you might tell me. Okay, and now I will disconnect this mic once again and will try to record simply from my built-in audio or from my Sony audio, and let's see the difference. So guys, now I disconnected this mic. This is how it looks with this dead cat, and you are again right now hearing what sound is directly from my built-in microphone. And you can tell if there is a difference or no. Leave your comments below this video. Tell me what you think. Is it better or it's not better, or did sound change, and if this mic is worth it. And I got this mic for £45, and I will leave a link under this video where you can get this mic if you want to get it. But as I read reviews before I got this mic, I found that this is one of the best mics out there which you can get for your camera, as I'm filming a lot of videos, as I'm a YouTuber. And tell me what you think in comments, and if you haven't subscribed, subscribe, leave a like if you liked this video, and see you in my videos.